Well guys, in today's video, Cyrus, Darius, Brenda and Marcus are going on a trip and they can't take Kyle with them. So they call a babysitter to take care of Kyle. They are going to a restaurant that does not allow kids, so they have to leave Kyle. And Brenda says she's very nice and has a great reviews and 5 stars. After a while, the babysitter come and meet everyone. Cyrus explained to the girl about Kyle, that Kyle is hungry at this time and needs to be fed. And the girl thanks them for trusting her and Cyrus puts all the baby stuff with Kyle. And they go out and they are little worried for Kyle. God, this is the first time that they are leaving Kyle with babysitter and Cyrus has installed a camera on Kyle. And Cyrus is sitting in the car watching the live footage. Cyrus keeps her eyes on Kyle and Cyrus watches all the movements of the babysitter. For some time, the babysitter sits comfortably next to Kyle. Then after some time, the babysitter takes Kyle out and Cyrus is worried about where she is taking Kyle. And they don't tell the babysitter that Kyle has to be taken out. But after some time, the babysitter takes Kyle back and Cyrus notices that the babysitter is busy on the call and Kyle is heard crying. Then Cyrus calls the babysitter and asks how Kyle is doing, but the babysitter lies that everything is going well and Kyle is sleeping. And even though Cyrus is watching all the activity on camera and the babysitter does not know there is a camera, then they are prepared to go back because something does not seem right. Then when they come back, the babysitter is sound asleep and they are all surprised to see her. They wonder who gave the babysitter 5 stars, and the babysitter has shown her complete carelessness in handling Kyle. And Cyrus fights the girl without a second thought. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I have given the link of the official video in the description. You can also watch their official video. See you again in a new video. Until then, take care.